It says here on the thing, Joan Burton. I don't have it. I don't have Joan Burton in my book.
Hi!
Hi, Joan, how are you?
Can I just say how proud I am of everybody there today? And Alex complained an absolute blender up there. I could have sworn he was on winning streak in. I thought he was going to walk away from here with a car.
It's a great connection, isn't it?
Yes, it really is, Ian. And it really brings out all the qualities of people's voices.
Thank you very much, John.
And listen, all the guys up there, you've finally done what this government has been trying to do for years, which is charge people for air.
Thanks, John.
Okay.
Thanks, Labour. Bye.
Thanks, Labour.
I told as well that on the line, I'm not sure we've got pictures now, I think it's just his voice. Roy Keane is there, Roy at the RHK. Roy, hello?
Yeah, how's it going?
Where are you?
Yeah, I'm up at the dome. No, the dome. Okay. I'm up at the dome, I'm just walking away here, like,
Are you a new technician?
No, I'm an assistant technician at the end of the day. I'm in my green van. With my little green jersey, which is a bit of a shambles at the way, because Air doesn't have an away jersey, which is a bit of a shame. But all credit to branding, I'm delighted to be associated with Air. The gaffer, Morty, Morty, all credit to Dickie Morty. Is that my love saying that?
That might stick.
Dickie Morty? he doesn't stick. All credit to Morty. He spent €1 billion on this thing. Yeah. And €2.5 billion over the next 3 years. He makes Louis Van Gaal look like a hobo.
And Roy, you said you were saying, where did you say you were? Where did you say?
The dome.
The dome.
Dome.
Okay, is that where the party is?
Sorry, did you say party?
Is that the party?
I didn't know they got any party.
Yeah, the dome, the big white dome.
They have the party before they even get started. Yeah. I think this is 2007.
Well, bye.
Okay, well, listen, Roy, thank you very much. And
okay.
Enjoy the. Well, you're not going to the party. Enjoy the works. Enjoy yourself.
My okay, beard is too short there.
Yeah, we're going to one of the call centres as well. I think Miriam O'Callaghan is there. Miriam in the call. Miriam, hi.
Hi, Ian. How are you?
Which call centre are you in, Miriam?
I've set up my own call centre in Rathmines. And it's genuinely emotional up here at the moment. I'm taking loads of calls from ordinary people inquiring about air bundles.
Yeah.
And using the opportunity to probe inappropriately into their personal lives. I can feel the tears in your eyes, Ian, and I'm not that far behind you.
Well, thank you very much for that, Mary. And we're just going across, actually, you can almost see his house from here. Michael D. Higgins, Uachtaránna Héireann, the President of Ireland. Michael D., hello there, how are you getting on? This is a very special day, isn't it?
Yes, indeed. It is a very special day. Ian, but you wouldn't mind keeping it down over there, would you? I didn't realise Air was the electric bloody picnic. Kick over here. I've a Nigerian president coming in later today. He's a bit of a party animal.
Right, okay.
Anyway,
it's
an auspicious day, and I'm absolutely delighted for everybody there. Yeah. And I've written a poem in honour of there.
No, we don't have time for the
air.
No.
Sorry.
President Higgins, we don't have time for. Sorry about that.
Right.
Enjoy yourself at the party animal later on. And Joe Duffy should be there as well in his studio. Joe.
Good afternoon to you, Ian.
That's the morning, Joe.
No, it's always good afternoon to you, Ian. Even when I wake my wife up in the morning, it's good afternoon to you, dear.
fantastic.
What do you think about all this?
This new fiber.